Hi there. In this question, we want to identify the ideal Van't Hoff factors.